this morning, I ask myself why. It's 4 in the morning, so closing my eyes, rolled over on my other side. 10 o'clock came fast. Heard a noise down the hall, sounds just like broken glass, and for no reason at all, a picture had fallen from the wall. It's just another day. Guess I'll spend it in the garden. I can make this day mine, and later at the market, where I know I can find a place to spend more than just time. Everyone is in a hurry, they're grabbing only what they need, their faces poured with worry. Please, sir, go ahead of me. I really have no place I need to be. It's just another day. Three o'clock came slow. I heard a knock at the door, so I opened it real slow. He said, say no more, I must not be who you're hoping for. Why could it be you're expecting company? Ma'am, if I may, have you signed right here, please? And as he walked away, he said, oh, have a lovely day. Yes, have a lovely day. Well, 6 o'clock rolls around, I hear this traffic building up. It's all around town, and driving like there is no giving up. Arriving home to the ones they love. Table set, please sit down, everyone. Won't come to bed until the dishes are done, and turning out lights all but one. I like to read some. Won't fall asleep until my day is done. No, it's just another day. But I've enjoyed it anyway, it was just another day. I'll always find a way, I can sleep anymore.